Yeah, we're a punk rock band, so it takes, we play for 20 minutes, take 2 fucking hours to set up.
That's right, fucking that's what we minutes. Do.
Right?
This is what it's all about.
I don't even know to tune my bass. That's the only pedal we use, right? I feel more ready now.
I can't see the neck of my guitar through the tears from all the crying.
Yeah, the crying, yeah.
I think so.
Really pagliacci. Hey, thanks Andrew for the show.
It's an thanks, opera, Rangers. Opera, an opera.
I think we're almost ready, we don't talk between songs. Yeah, then I know the beats.
Oh God.
Oh God.
Alright, we're Abinormal, just like you, motherfuckers.
You have no idea, but we're here.
Stuck in the mud.
I can't even see the goddamn neck of this goddamn guitar. Okay.
Yeah, that's so, fine.
Alright, that's gonna be fun. This one's called Disposable Brain, and I have one. I hope you do too.
Sign up there.
Woo!
We're deaf out here.
Thank you. Just saved my fucking life.
Yeah, but the next song.
Thank you. That's awesome.
What's up?
This is called In the Dark, now that we're not. down to the basement.
What's that, fat?
Starts with your brains.
Thanks for good pizza. 5 seconds of your fucking day, look at yourself in the fucking mirror.
Good.
Let's do it.
Venomous.
Venomous.
Is better mess.
This is going out to all you creatures from the Black Lagoon.
Yeah.
having a heart attack.
This one's called Let Me In.
The Walking Dead before, right? You wanna take some picture or what?
Take a picture, it'll last longer.
What we got?
Curse
the Wanted death. To do that? Hey, come on,
curse the death.
Okay, we got it.
Got it.
Ready? Yeah.
Thank you.
You were Abinormal.
Thank you.
And we love your pizza!
Alright, out.
I'm blind.
Hi everyone in the chat. That was the
good job, you guys.
Abinormal. There's another band playing. Hope you guys are cool with hearing something different tonight. They're a punk band. I believe they're from Italy. Welcome everyone in the chat.
You guys need to use my mic.
Welcome, Desert Dev, Solo Butterfly, ARB, Christian Hansen, Penelope, Luli, Rainbow Danny, Christian, Cindy, Dutchman, Miss Southern Bell, ARB, Tyler Rob, Penelope, I hope I didn't miss your name. Hope you're enjoying the show tonight. Yeah. Welcome, JTS. I'll let the live stream keep running until the next band starts. Welcome, Steven. Okay, so the band is from Oakland, not Italy. That's a big difference. Hey there, Finding NorCal, welcome. So I'm glad I do have some fans of this type of music in here. I hope you will also enjoy the next band. Hey, okay, you can walk anywhere you want, don't worry. The patrons here are very considerate and trying not to walk in front of my camera, but I'm reassuring them that it's okay. I want to give a special shout out and acknowledgement to Toronto Tech and Transit Channel, who's been very supportive of me and my channel. So Henry from Toronto Tech and Transit Channel, feel free to drop your link if you like. Well, Welcome, Mom Food Patent Things. Thanks all for coming for some live music here at Winter's Tavern. Let me wish everybody a belated, happy St. Patrick's Day. I wore green yesterday and I'm wearing green again today. So no pinching.
Are you the second or the third band?
We're the second band.
We're up. Yeah, right, live stream you guys?
Sure.
Sweet. Yeah. Alright, it's on right now. Owls and Aliens is next. So they're the second out of three bands. Moderators are welcome to post links, if you like, to your own channel or to the channel of anyone else in the chat if they check. Request.
1, 2, check. Woo! I'll go ahead. Check. Woo! 1, 2, check, testing. 1, 2. Less quick. Maybe just try reverb or just turn it way, just so it's barely out of the way. Check, 1, 2. Check, testing. 1, 2. That's pretty good. Testing, 1, 2, check. Testing, good. You guys hear me in the back? Is there a back monitor? Check.
Not yet. Okay,
Hi, Lizzie Hatch, old mechanic. Welcome, friends. Hope you enjoy tonight's show. This is heavier music, I say, mostly the punk and hard rock genre. Henry, no worries either way, it's absolutely my pleasure. And so glad to have you here in my live stream tonight. Give a special shout out to Old Mechanic. Thank you so much, Old Mechanic, for inviting us into your home again today with that long, very enjoyable live stream. Shout out to Finding Norkel.
Thank you.
Welcome, Mr. Rails Edge. I'll show you guys a quick tour of Winter's Tavern while we're waiting for the band to set up.
Folks, if you're hungry, the pizza's starting up again outside, so they had to take a break to get up here and sing to you for a bit. They're doing double duty tonight, so pizza again outside, Gabba Gabba pizza, really good stuff.
Hey there, Jack and Jim, welcome. Thank you so much for inviting NorCal. There was no sun today, but hopefully we'll do another sunset again soon. What it looks like outside Winter's Tavern. There's a large outdoor area with seating and even a stage out here. So when the weather's nice, they do have bands playing out here as well. Dick and Jen says, play the pinball machine. I haven't played pinball in years. I think I may be a little rusty. Let's take another look at that pinball machine. Look at that, Iron Maiden. Guardians of the Galaxy. Which pinball machine do you guys prefer? I know mine would be this one. There's a full bar here as well, of course. Airb, thank you for posting your link. Feel free to post your mother's link as well. I'm happy to promote especially smaller channels, and you know, pay it forward, because many other channels helped me. There you go, JTS, Iron Maiden. One of my favorite bands back in the day. I'd play it, but I don't think I even have any change on me. Let's check out this bassist. Jam over there. This man says Bruce Dickinson, frontman for Iron Maiden, and also their airplane pilot. Oh, my pleasure, ARB. Thank you so much for supporting my channel and helping with moderation. Thank you also to everyone else who's been supporting my channel and previous moderators. I do occasionally rotate the moderator lineup. Welcome, Tom G.
Thank you.
Subtitles and Aliens is the current band setting up. Dutch man, I didn't realize you were a fan of Iron Maiden. I am very impressed. Your mom has a wonderful channel, ERB.
Microphone, microphone, microphone. Sounds good. Check, check, hey.
Alright. Current band is still setting up, so feel free to go check out other channels if you like.
What's that? That's me. I can hear it in the front monitors.
Check, 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 check.
Yeah, way less. Maybe even turn it off if it's too much.
Check!
Hey, that's good. Yeah.
Check, 1, 2, check, check.
All right, check the guitar levels real quick.
Trending live TV.
All right, we're gonna get right into it. How you guys doing?
Yeah.
Sound out there.
That's right, we repping Klamath Falls out here. Funny story about the Playhouse. So yeah, we're Owls and Aliens, and we're from Klamath Falls. We're on tour right now, and thank you all for coming out tonight.
Man, that was the most polite clap I've ever heard.
Yeah, thank you guys. Thank you. Alright, this next song is called Throw It All Away. It's going to start with Nikki here on bass.
And now his approach on the 14th.
Yeah! Thank you. That's baseball, baby. Cheers, how we doing? Don't worry, there's more. Are you guys in tune?
How you feeling? Good, now that I stripped a layer.
Yeah.
It was getting hot.
Do it slower.
This song's called These Vices, and Travis right here is going to do some singing for you. Give it up for Travis. Hey.
Yeah. Jeez, that's a big thing.
Oh, it got warm in here.
Ladies and gentlemen, give it up one more time for Travis on vocals. That was called These Vices. I want to thank Abinormal for playing before us tonight and bringing the Gabba Gabba Pizza. Give it up, everybody! And stick around for Skinaffect after this. It's going to be a great night, folks.
That Romano cheese on the pizza is one time.
Maybe one of you is lucky to do this tomorrow.
Can you guys bang your heads? You like rock and roll? Thank you so much. Thank you. That's a fun one, I think. All right, we got a few more.
This next one we actually shot on the beach, but in Oregon, in our home state.
Don't shoot up, it's bad.
So if you want to get a little taste of the Oregon coast, check out the video. This song's called Tsunami.
Thank you.
Thank you guys, thank you. We got a few more if that's all right.
That works!
Thank you, sir. Thank you. I guess we'll just keep going on and on. Thank you.
you so much. We got two more. Two more and we're out of here. We're Owls and Aliens. Go check us out on the internet. And we're on MySpace and Pornhub, so.
If you feel like screaming hey with me on this one, then do it.
Skinaffect,
everybody.
Oh, really? Oh, yeah. It's like a bonus poop at the end.
This one's called Romanticize the Song. We just put out a video for it about 3 weeks ago.
And it's actually the first song that we ever wrote.
Almost.
Thank you guys so much for having us.
On YouTube, but
nice,
love you guys. I was just giving the set list. Sweet. Owls and Aliens. I think someone linked their channel. If not, please do. Thank you guys. Once again, thank you all for watching today. There's one more band playing, I believe. So welcome all, enjoy the show. We have an intermission now, so it will be a little while. So feel free to come back, check in 30 minutes, or stay here and enjoy the chat.
Hey, you're awesome, man.
Hell yeah.
I was trying to show the drummer, but
it's, thanks everybody.
It's hard because you're way back there, right? But yeah. You guys are awesome, so thanks again.
Appreciate it, man.
Once again, we are at Winter's Tavern in Pacifica. I'm usually in this area to do live stream sunsets and walks on the beach, but no sun today, so I just came. I just felt like listening to some live music. It's a little bit different than what we usually show on my channel, but I know some of you like this kind of music. I do too, so glad to have you all here.
It's just, I don't want to tear it down in here for you guys' set.
Oh, no. Well,
whatever. Yeah, whatever. I'm just
going to throw
it out.
Wonderful. Thank you again, Old Mechanic. Have a good night. See you on your next live stream. Let's get some new subscribers for Owls and Aliens. That'd be great. Thank you, JTS, for posting that link.
I'm glad that you have your past.
Yes, this kind of music was very popular, especially back in the 90s. It's kind of a different musical scene now, but a lot of us still love this kind of music, and let's hope it makes a comeback. Welcome, Frank. Good to see you. My pleasure, Patrick, and everyone else in the chat. Yeah, I got a set list, and I'm going to hang on to it because, you know, you never know how far this band will go. And even if not, it's nice for my own memories. I've seen hundreds of bands play live back in the day, especially. And I actually used to play bass guitar, so live music is near and dear to my heart. Once again, welcome Pineapple Sky to my channel. Thanks for coming, Pineapple. So here's Winter's Tavern. These are the bands playing. Next band up is Skinaffect. I'll do a quick walk around of the tavern. Show you these cool pinball machines, my favorite Darren Maiden pinball machine. Someone lost an iPhone, so I'm trying to help them. In any case, let's go outside. Oh, no, this is
not outside, sorry.
So there's a pinball machine here as well. I'll probably get a copyright strike for this, but that's okay. Let's go outside.
I mean, like, at a certain time, we're staying there praying. I'm like, you like,
this in 1 second.
So we are outside Winter's Tavern. They do have a live stage back here too for outdoor shows when the weather's nice. Lots of tables out here as well. Rebecca, no, I do not have a band, but back in college, I was in a few different bands. Mostly metal with one punk band. Played a handful of shows, fun times, but didn't try to make a career out of it. Hey there. Are you enjoying the music today? Oh, that's a pizza.
Gabba
awesome.
Gabba music, oh, Gabba Gabba pizza.
There you go.
Oh yeah, all the way.
Awesome. I'm Roy, what's your name?
I'm Jamie.
Jamie, nice to meet you.
Nice to meet you, Roy.
Are you a local here?
I'd love to be, but no, my girlfriend is. She Sweet. Lives right up Manor.
Oh, okay, awesome.
Yeah.
So what's your favorite band tonight? I forget,
yeah, they
whatever.
Have the pizza shop as well. So they've got the punk rock.
Oh, so that wasn't a joke. That was really their
it's
pizza.
It's really their Gabba Gabba band and the Gabba.
So do you want to plug the pizza? What's your review of the pizza?
Oh, the burrata. Mozzarella and the salami. We had a margarita with arugula, a burrata, especial.
Awesome.
And it was... Wonderful. And then the hot olives from Italy, fresh, like,
wow.
They were hot. With the pit.
Amazing.
And she, she rocked on it.
Very cool.
All the way, thank
All
you.
All right, I think there's one more brand playing. Is that right, or do you know?
I am driving to Nevada City after this.
Did you say Nevada City?
Yeah.
Wow, that's a long drive.
Yeah, exactly. It might just be 2 hours, 20 minutes.
Okay, not bad.
I'm hoping. Yeah, not bad, right?
Be safe.
I'll be in bed by 1. I'm hoping.
Yeah, don't drive too fast. Be safe. All right. Well, nice talking to you, Jamie,
It was nice to meet you.
Nice meeting you.
Yes, Jamie.
All right. Take care.
Thank you.
I'm going to go get ready for the next band.
All right. Bye-bye. Cool.
Oops, sorry about my bad camera work. But we were talking to Jamie. I think the camera's pointed down half the time, but that's all right. She was really nice.
Me too.
So the band is putting away their gear. Let's see the names of the bands. So we saw Abinormals, Owls and Aliens, and I believe Skinaffect is next, unless they were the first. I missed a bunch of chat, so...
Well, there's a show today, the actors.
Thanks all who came tonight. I'm going to hang around and see if one more band is playing. And for anyone new to my channel, I do all kinds of different live streams. A lot of it is walking around, hikes, sunsets, some live music, and anything else of interest. So I do have a few moderators. We do rotate the moderators on occasion, but anyone that has a wrench is welcome to put a link to anyone's channel that's in the chat, or your own channel.
Give me a beer.
I thought it was over.
Baby, we're just getting started.
I'm trying to go make my cup pedals. You guys got a band?
No, the next band is.
So I was just talking to the singer, and they're based in Oregon. I was trying to find out. He said they will be back in the area. So I love them, so I will definitely show see them again if they come back. I hope I don't scare away too many of my viewers.
Right now?
Yeah.
Right behind you. Can you see if we can get some? Hey! Hey! It might be the other green faders on the right. What's that? Well, follow the things or something? I don't know.
Can I get some more
second speeding too?
Worcestershire sauce in the monitor, please?
Could be that, not quite.
Could be this, could be that.
Check one, two, two, two. Hello, hello, no. Oh, maybe. Wait. No. Get rid of that fucking reverb. One, two.
All right, hey, it's wonderful to be here.
George is doing some MacGyvering. Oh, yes. That sounded kind of interesting. No, it's gone again. Don't worry. Okay, don't worry. Just give us the most you can on the vocal. So, hey, one, two. Good.
This next song is a camera box cover. Camera box.
your guitars, how your strap locks feeling tonight, Andrew? You feeling good? George wore a fucking vest. Man, do I feel underdressed. Are you really? Yeah, surprise, butt sex. Hey, what's up? We're Skinaffect from the next town over.
Yeah.
Alright! Fucking alright! It's a little bit of a problem here. And I'm also like...
Thank you. Thank you.
everyone sing around. That one's on the record over there. We have a vinyl record, R-E-K-K-I-D. And some t-shirts. And we've even got a summer sale. Buy one, get one half off. Right? You've heard about that. Boys' pants half off, right?
Boys' pants half off.
This is also another song from said Reckon, R-E-K-K-I-D. George, would you like to take it away as well? Our winters with a cover. Fred, what's this cover about then?
Oh, it's about how Robert Smith is going to save the world.
Oh, Robert Smith saving the world. Yeah, I read about that. Yeah. Thank you.
you, folks.
Make some more.
We don't know anymore.
Jesus.
Thank you, David, for Gabba Gabba Pizza, people.
Yeah.
That was Team Effect, motherfuckers. Fucking great fucking band. So that was, remember the name is Skinaffect.
Yeah, Skinaffect.
That was cool. We like Grub.
Note that at least half of the band was fired by.
Bring one more. No, it's your second of my
Thank you.
I'm going to go to the next one.